this stuff is off the hook, Rich.
But of course.
Man. And you said hanging at your crib would be a snore fest. So it's only three for dinner, huh?
Oh, what can I say? My dad's working.
Boys, dinner in 10 minutes.
Smells good, Mrs. F.
Thank you, Virgil. There's your father. I'd better go talk to him.
I thought he was on the night shift.
It got changed.
Cool. I get to meet your pops after all.
Hold up, V.
On top of all that, traffic was a bear. This city, Maggie, this city.
Hey, Mr. Foley. Good to finally meet you.
Hey, Dad. This is my friend Virgil. Remember, I told you about him.
Not nearly enough.
He's not like this normally.
Hey, I've had days like that myself. I'm gonna get ready for dinner, Rich. Richie, I brought over the latest MC Rapwell CD. It is slamming.
Yeah, we'll crank it after dinner.
There will be no rap played in this house.
Sean, please.
Maggie, that music teaches kids to disrespect their parents.
Some rap is positive, Mr. Foley.
It's all garbage. It tells kids to write on walls, stay out past curfews, and heaven knows what else. It tears down everything guys like me built. Look around you. Dakota's gone to pot. Well, not in my house.
But, Dad, that's not fair.
That's the last word, Richie.
My dad, sometimes, you know, I'm so embarrassed.
Will you stop? My pops hates hip-hop, too. It's not a black-white thing. It's an old thing. As far as I'm concerned, this whole thing is squashed. Time to get minty fresh. Down the hall, right?
Yeah.
And now I see why Richie acts like a hood, Maggie. That kid's a bad influence. All his kind are.
Keep your voice down.
It's bad enough I gotta deal with them all day long. Now one of them's in my house.
It's still early. I can go home without calling my pops for a ride.
Virgil, don't leave, please. We can talk to my mom.
What good is that gonna do, Rich? She can't change what he said. You were right all along. Hanging here was a bad idea. Sorry.
What's going on down there?
Well, you got what you wanted, Dad. My best friend's gone because of you and your stupid racism. I hate you!
Hey!
Feeling better, son?
A little. Thanks for kicking it with me last night, Pops. I still don't get how a guy like Richie has a father like that.
That's a question that even Richie's father can't answer. That kind of hate feeds on itself. But Richie's made up his own mind about who to like. He's broken his father's cycle of intolerance.
Man, I had no clue Richie was dealing with something this whacked.
He's gonna need your friendship now more than ever. I gotta get to the center. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, Pops, I'm cool. I'd be even cooler with the new stereo, though.
But then I wouldn't be cool. Stick with your old stereo.
Hey, I had to give it a shot. Hello?
Hello, Virgil?
Mrs. Foley?
Is Richie there?
Richie, no, he's not.
He didn't spend the night there?
No, he didn't, Mrs. F. I can call
around and see if I can find him.
I'd appreciate that, thanks. Virgil, about last night,
I know.
Me too.